door. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite color. My favorite color is purple. I like this color because I think it's very, very pretty. I have a lot of things in this color. For example, my pet is purple, my toys are purple, and a towel is purple. In my bedroom too. My bed is purple, my TV is purple, and my chair is purple. My clothes are mostly purple and pink. My clothes are my dresses and skirts. I have a lot of dresses and skirts, but not all my clothes are purple because I must wear a school uniform. For example, I must wear a red t-shirt for Montessori school, and I must wear a pink dress for the 10th holiday. I wish I had purple clothes. Now I'm going to talk about my color mixing chart. Blue and yellow make green. Red and white make pink. Red and blue make purple. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Now, shall we go in front of the camera? Well done, Belle. Hey, that was wonderful. No. Is that right?
Bow on. Like this is right. A-N.
Well done, Bow on. That was very good. Congratulations. Now, we had very clear pronunciation. You used full sentences. You joined your sentences together very well. You had good body language, you stand up straight and you look straight ahead. And sometimes we stopped to remember, but that's okay. Overall, I think that was excellent. Congratulations. High five. Yes.